Before sharing documents and files, such as tax returns, with your contacts in CCHI Firm, the Portal module must first be properly set up and configured. The first thing to do is to assign security parameters that will govern user access to portals. In order to set up and manage portals, a user must be assigned the security roles Portal Admin and Settings Portal. For more information about setting up and granting user security roles, please have a look at the CCHI Firm video, Security and User Setup. To set up general portal parameters, go to Settings, Portal, and select Portal Settings. Enter an email address for replies to notifications sent from CCHI Firm. Next, enter a firm email name that will appear in the signature line of portal notification emails sent to contacts. Check this box to have contacts notified by email when files are added to portals. With this checked, contacts receiving files will only be sent one email a day, listing all files added to their portal that day. Add checks here if either a partner or manager of the firm would like to be notified of files being added to portals by client contacts. Add email addresses of those who must be notified when files are added to portals by client contacts. Email addresses here must be separated by semicolons with no spaces. Add checks to any of these conditions if they apply. Before reviewing notification templates, save the changes made to the screen so far. Notification templates can be set up and edited for inbound files, outbound files, and portal invitations. Have a look in Help for more information about these email templates. A default folder structure can be set up so that all new portals will contain specific folders. Click here to review and edit the folder setup for new portals. Please note that folders named for a year have been added to match the settings found in Tax Prep that allow for publishing tax returns directly to CCHI Firm portals. To learn more, please watch the video Publishing Tax Prep Tax Returns Directly to Portals. Add a new folder to the default folder structure for new portals by clicking here and entering a folder name. Click Close when complete. The final parameter here determines the page a contact will see when launching a portal session. If you have any problems or concerns with any CCHI Firm process, please contact your Wolters Kluwer Learning Consultant or the Support Center at 1-800-268-4522 or csupport@wolterskluwer.com.